The patient's conditions deteriorated on 15 May 2020, and unfortunately, the patient succumbed. The laboratory results came out negative for COVID-19 last evening, Saturday, 16 May 2020. Therefore, this death is not COVID-19 related. We extend our sincere condolences to the family, loved ones, and co-workers.